Hey everybody, welcome to Homeschoolers Co-op. So what exactly is a Homeschoolers Co-op, you ask? Well, we generally expanded on the idea of homeschooling. So what we do in our homeschooling of our daughter is that we as parents teach everything to our daughter. It's as simple as that. And what we did was a bunch of parents got together and we decided that we are going to teach each other's children. So that's what is a Homeschoolers Co-op. Well, the journey to conducting co-ops in Pune began when we moved to this lovely city 4 months back. When we came here, we started connecting with other homeschoolers. And in the process, we met this lovely lady, Lisa. Lisa invited us to conduct our co-ops at her place, Coffee Jar and Unschool, where she said, "Why don't you guys come along and do co-ops?" Well, we went there and we did our first co-op. At the co-op, we were three parents who organized three sessions, and there were three other parents who came with their kids. This was one of the best things that ever happened to us. We all got together, interacted with the kids, had a lot of fun, learned a lot of things, and overall had a good time. Well, the co-op went very well. And during the co-op, we took a few photographs. Now, I went ahead and posted these photographs online. We got very positive response. Along with that, one gentleman, Mr. Sanket, contacted me and said that, "Guys, when you're doing these co-ops anyways, why don't you come and do it at my place? I have this place, Unschool." On Sanket's invitation, Snehal, I and Lisa came and took a look at Unschool. And boy, was our mind blown. Unschool is a fantastic place. Everything that we need for our children's activities, learning and play is provided in this place. We were overwhelmed, but then we went ahead and did our next co-op at Unschool. When we sent out the invite, we got overwhelming response. Over 12 families, including more than 30 people, showed up. And that's how started a second Homeschoolers Co-op. Well, the co-op started as everybody started coming in and we had some icebreakers. So Dipali, who does theatre, dance and play, did her fantastic session, which involved a lot of jumping, a lot of playing and a lot of fun. After Dipali's session, we all went on three different floors. One floor was taken up by Snehal to conduct her brain session.
Come on, shake and freeze. Come on, shake and freeze. Put your right hand on your head, your left on someone's knee. Now turn once in a circle and buzz like a bee. Now turn the other way, don't let go or lose your spot. Keep turning left, keep turning right, until the music stops. Come on, turn and freeze. Come on, turn and freeze. Come on, turn and freeze. Come on, turn and freeze.
Another floor was taken up by Lisa. And the third session was taken up by Seema, where she talked about healthy living through healthy eating. our third co-op again took place at Lisa's Coffee Jar. This time it was even more fun, and I also got to take one session there. In fact, we had so much fun that we forgot to take any photographs. Well, what I did was, when we came home, I took some photographs of the things that RIA had learned during the co-op and shared that with people. Our next great co-op again happened at the Unschool. And I took another one of my wonderful art classes. Along with art two sessions, Pushpa contributed by creating something fantastic. She brought backyard science. And you will not believe how much fun we had during that session. Well folks, that's the journey so far. We would like to thank everybody who has come together to make these co-ops fantastic and successful. Our kids are having a great time, and as parents, we could not have asked for anything better. Well, let me also take this opportunity to invite you for our next co-op. We intend to do this as much as possible. And the next co-op is again at Unschool on 2nd of August. So please save the date and do join us for a fun-filled learning experience where the keyword is fun.